A set of 21 exercises. First exercise. The movement is ascension upwards. If you stop, you will fall. Each of you should be motivated when accomplishing an exercise. You have to be progressing when you're doing it, and you should be content with yourselves. Another law of the movement is the benefit you get from an exercise depends on the level of consciousness you put when doing it. Otherwise, it is just a mechanical process. Second exercise. There is a power in the movements, because through them you will achieve harmony with the movement of reason. Power is hidden in the harmony. If you don't manage to connect with this movement, this means you're not organized enough and you will live in a world of conflicts. Third exercise, tear throw. If you keep your hands slack when doing the exercises, there wouldn't be any contact with the powers of nature. Hands should be kept stretched. This way, the exercises help you establish a connection with the powers of nature. Fourth exercise, a bomb for the knees. There is no point in doing the gymnastics exercises fast. They should be done slowly and with the active participation of the mind. The exercises should be done in concentration. Consciousness attracts energies. You're hurrying in your movements and want to finish with all the exercises at a time. Sometimes you can do just three of them, but all with precision. Fifth exercise, receiving and giving away God's blessings. The exercise should be done in concentration. The thought traces every movement. The mind is awake and concentrated. Sixth exercise, for the lower back. Seventh exercise, stretching. Eighth exercise, breathing. Ninth exercise, the magnetic one. When you're moving upwards, you will know that your way is determined and you shouldn't be devastated by the conditions in life and all the contradictions you face in life. You have to pass by them. You should know that they are not an obstacle in your life, but a condition for your development. Tenth exercise. Eleventh exercise. Twelfth exercise. Movement is life. Without any movement, life could not manifest. Movement should be reasonable. Even if it's just a centimeter, you should have a purpose if you're moving. You should have an achievement. Thirteenth exercise, the magnificent one. Thank you. 14th exercise. Fifteenth exercise for the stomach. Sixteenth exercise for the chest. Seventeenth exercise for the lower centers of the autonomic nervous system. Eighteenth exercise for the upper centers of the autonomic nervous system. Nineteenth exercise for the central nervous system. 20th exercise for the blood circulation. First exercise for the cerebellum. Every single thought has a form which could be expressed. If you're doing an exercise, you should use it well. The gymnastic exercises are certainly not the only exercises that we need to do. We should train our hearts, then minds, and then spirit.